We're going to put some images into this space here. These images will fit exactly into our mock-up frame. We need to cover the sample image with a shape layer. On top is our smart layer. It has some layer effects applied to it. Let's use our script to export the mock-up using several images. We can select the folder to load all the image files inside it. However, we always have to browse for the folder beginning at the root drive. Let's begin this demo using images that perfectly fit our frame. Before batch exporting, you can add or remove image files for processing. You can choose what image format to save to. The subfolder called Place will be created to save to, or you can browse to another save location. Clicking OK will start the process. Large images may take time to be placed. Process steps are temporarily recorded in the history panel. Let's take a look at the exported files. Looks good. Let's try another set of images to place. What if the images are bigger with different dimensions? These fit into our template. Let's find out. This time, instead of folder, we will browse by file. Browsing by file is faster, since we can pick items individually. Depending on dimension, images are fit to maximum width or height. Let's try images that are smaller than our template frame. Unlike folder selection, the last location is remembered when we browse by file. Small images are automatically fit to the frame. Before we end this demo, let's take a closer look at our exports. Small images that were enlarged may still look fine. For best quality, large images to be placed are recommended. You can buy this script from Pixel Splasher. Thank you for watching.